Unbox and set up the HP Tango series printer, and then install the printer using HP Smart for Windows. Open the box and then remove and unwrap the printer and tray. Remove and then open the packet of printer documents. Included in the packet is a setup card, HP Instant Ink card with a sample pack of HP Advanced Photo Paper, and a reference card on the printer edge lighting and buttons. Set the printer on the tray and then plug in the printer using the supplied power cord. The printer turns on automatically. The edge light pulses green and then switches to rotating blue, indicating the printer is ready for setup. Lift the printer lid and remove the foam sheet. Slide open the paper guides, load letter or A4 paper, and then slide in the guides until they touch the edge of the paper. When the ink door button lights up, press down on the ink door and then lift the door until it locks in position. Remove the two ink cartridges from the printer box and then take them out of their packages. On each cartridge, pull the orange tab to remove the protective tape. Avoid touching the contacts and ink nozzles. Insert the cartridges into the printer, with tricolor in the left slot and black in the right. Squeeze the tricolor cartridge and latch together until it clicks in place. Repeat this process for the black cartridge, and then close the ink door. In Windows, select Start, and then search for and open HP Smart. If HP Smart is not installed, download it from the Microsoft Store. Select Get Started. Review the information, select the checkbox to agree to the terms, and then select Continue. If it has been longer than 2 hours since you first turned on your printer, press and hold the Wi-Fi button for 5 seconds until the edge lighting rotates blue. Return to HP Smart and then select the plus sign. The Tango printer is detected and displays as a new printer. If it does not automatically display within 5 minutes, select Add Printer Not Listed to perform some simple troubleshooting. Select the Tango printer and then, when prompted, select Continue. To connect the printer to the same network as the computer, enter the wireless password or key and then select Continue. HP Smart finds the printer, prepares the connection, obtains the printer information, and then completes the network and printer connections. With the printer successfully connected to the network, select Continue, and then continue following the prompts in the guided setup. When prompted to install the printer driver, select Device Settings. In the Printer and Scanners list, select Add a Printer or Scanner. When detected, select your Tango printer and then select Add Device. The printer driver installs and the printer is added to the print queue. Return to HP Smart and select Continue. HP Smart opens and displays the available tasks and settings for the printer. You can begin printing with your Tango, set up the printer on another computer or device, or add another printer to HP Smart.